The Chip Shop Awards really aim to give an outlet for creative ideas which would not normally be allowed an outlet. So advertising is obviously very brief led and it's very client focused and it's about harnessing great creative ideas. Chip Shop Awards is really about removing that harness and let ideas go wherever these ideas should be taken.
The Chip Award in the Best Ambient Media category goes to Stacey and Jennifer.
We've had this idea and we've had crits and all CDs when we've done placements and booklets have gone, this idea is massive, people need to see this, but we're at Chemistry at the moment, which has just been taken by publicists. But with that Top Shop and Oxfam are not our clients, so you can't enter.
And it's never run, so it's really hard to push it for like the awards that are run. So this is great because it's opportunity for people that have great ideas that are in their portfolio that people can think of, but they don't have the clients themselves,
it's
which means
chance.
They can enter it.
It's a good chance, I think, and even though, some things are like, they might be on PC or they might be kind of a little bit wrong, but the ideas are still there. The ideas are still strong. And I think it's a good chance.
It's great for creators. We had a few campaigns at first, which were kind of like, we had a banner advert on the Topshop website for Oxfam, because our thinking was, okay, they're buying clothes, so what about we talk to them about getting rid of clothes? And when people pointed out, like, oh, that's a good idea, that's a good time to talk to them, we thought harder about it, and then we thought, okay, we want to talk to them then, and that's when we came up with the bag concept. That's a really good time to talk to people
at the moment when they're deciding, they come home with their clothes, and at that moment, that's when they realise there's too much in their wardrobe, they have to make some space. So, I mean, the strength came from that point. Like, what can we do at that point where that decision's being made?
Yeah.
So we'll move on to the Chip Award. The best press advert, that chip goes to Don't Boo Billy for Cost. Let's have Don't Boo Billy on stage to collect the award and give us your acceptance, please.
Yeah, so we used to work in New Zealand and we're now working in Germany and we entered the award from Germany, but it's originally from New Zealand, so we can say it's from the other side of the world. When we were working in New Zealand, we'd heard of the chip shops and it was considered, one of the best sort of award shows for ideas that hadn't been
actually produced
or executed. Yeah. So.
Working in the industry, sometimes it's really hard to put through a good idea. So it's a good opportunity, it's a good platform, really, eh?
For sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2011 Chip Shop Chairman's Award goes to JDA for Twitter. Tweets from the revolution, come welcome.
I think it's really good to have something where you're not bounded by the clients that you have, so you're just open to do anything you want. So in that sense, I think it's very, very liberating, especially considering that the kind of clients that we work with, we're never going to get a chance to work with the likes of, say, for instance, Twitter, like the campaign that we're doing, etc. as well. So it's good to do something where you're not bounded by any restrictions whatsoever, and you can just go out all out and do anything that you want. Especially with the way that the industry right now, clients don't want to spend so much money, so they want to be a lot more safer. So it's good for us as creatives to have that outlet and to do something which kind of like, we just want to push yourself even further. So it's good to have a stage for us to do that on. I think the curtain is better because there are so many awards ceremonies out there. It's good to have one that says fuck you to the rest of them, basically. And it's like, that isn't flouncy, isn't poncy, and it's just like pisses everybody, all the rest of them off. I've just realised where I've placed it, and it's on film as well, that's not very good.
The big difference is the standard of work is really rising, and we are getting a lot more interesting ideas submitted. A lot more dangerous ideas, it has to be said. I mean, we really do have to be careful about the sort of brands we're taking the piss out of, the sort of celebrities we're libelling, and all these issues. So we're faced with a lot more technical and legal challenges, which I think that's a sign that people are taking it much closer to the wire and ceiling, much closer to the wind, which is really what the Chip Shop Awards is all about. It's about sort of really pushing that envelope. We're always looking for very original ideas, very different ideas, very challenging ideas, and really great creativity. And we're also looking for new talent. We really want to identify new people and give individuals and agencies who wouldn't normally have an outlet a chance to really show what they can do. Let go.